Hey guys, welcome back to Doom. We already kind of cleared out the first turn. And then we're gonna go through here. These things. Serve no purpose. There have been too many. And waste your precious ammo. Because we don't know how that precious that is. Oh! Crap. Come on. I don't want to be in here no more. Oh, come on. No, that's just stupid. Okay. Come on. Come on.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Okay. Here we go. Boom, boom, bop, bop. Whoa. Okay, too much. Okay. Okay. I don't like those screams at all. Okay. Here we go. There we go. Can you not scream? Or actually, boom, boom, crap. Right here. Help that guy out. Nope. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go. What? Okay. We follow the trail of armor. Okay. And make sure we're all fueled up. There is we go with. Okay, and then over here. So, over here. There we go. Sentinel 40. Then go up here. There we go. Okay, there we go. 30 plates. That's what I'm gonna call them. Okay. Here we go. Oh crap. I don't wanna do that. Let's just get that. Ugh. Useful. Whoa. And there we go. Okay, grab this. Probably not like we've literally gotten it multiple times now. So. Okay. Right side over there. Skip the cutscene. One of those down there. Okay. Put another chest down here. Just don't fall on your phone. Got this one too. Okay. Let's get this paper. Okay. You gotta save a chunk.
Betrayer's life signal is nearby.
Secret found.
Okay. There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Okay, this is the betrayer.
Extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Okay, extra life. This will be useful. Doo-doo. Doing some basic parkour. Thank you. Okay, this is gonna be a really short episode. I will see you guys in the next one. See ya.